And I'm a senior alto saxophone player.
And I'm Genesia Starling, and I'm a sophomore clarinet player.
The well-known bandleader and composer Henry Fillmore published his most famous composition, Lassus Trombone, in 1915. This was the second of his popular trombone smears featuring the Slotic trombone. His first smear, Miss Trombone, was published in 1908 and had become a popular selection on the concerts by the Sousa Band.
When several members of the Sousa Band visited with Henry Fillmore in 1915, they mentioned that Miss Trombone has pleased audiences whenever it was performed. This comment probably inspired Henry to write his best-known piece of music, Lassus Trombone.
When he was asked about the origin of the title, Mr. Fillmore responded, "Why, molasses, of course. I thought of molasses on the bread for breakfast, dinner, and supper."
Our performance of Lassus Trombone with future Ramsay LaDuke as a trombone soloist. Ramsay is an Alabama All-State Red Band musician, this year the top 100 band in the state. This year we will actually have two musicians make the Red Band, Maddie Shorter being the other. Ramsay will be attending Jacksonville State University in the fall, pursuing a degree in finance, and will be a member of the JSU Marching Band, Southerners Marching Band. We hope you enjoy Lassus Trombone.
Thank you.